There are some strange eyes in the animal kingdom, like on a horse or a cuttlefish. Those are interesting eyes, right? So I was surprised to learn that there are some birds that have unique and interesting eyes as well. When a bird has a unique, one-of-a-kind feature, you know you're about to learn something interesting. So let's see about those bird eyes, shall we? Let's start with the parrots, who can have a big or small pupil. Watch this parrot's eyes as it cracks open a nut. When the nut cracks open, its pupils get a little smaller. Or you can see the difference in these parrots. Here's something cool to know about birds. They have voluntary control over their pupil size. There is a circular bone in bird eyes that their iris muscles attach to. It's called the sclerotic ring. This gives them the ability to make their pupil really big or really small. This is true in every bird, but parrots in particular use this to communicate. I think small eyes are something like excitement, and big eyes are something like interest. But you'll have to ask a parrot to know exactly what they're thinking. African skimmers have a unique pupil shape among birds, a vertical line. They hunt during both day and night, which might be why they have this unique pupil shape. Skimmers hunt by trailing their lower beak in the water. Researchers have proposed that the vertical line gives the pupils more room to expand, so they can have a tiny line pupil when they are hunting in bright sunlight during the day, and a big open pupil when hunting at night. And finally, penguins are a group with some really, really strange pupil shapes. King penguins have pupils that are shaped like squares, which is unique among all birds. Their eyes are interesting because from the smallest size they can reach to the largest is about 300 times larger. For comparison, most vertebrates, including owls and humans, from the smallest pupil to the largest is only about 16 times larger. Penguins use this pupil range to block out bright sunlight and adapt their eyes for hunting fish deep underwater. The square shape does not have a known purpose other than perhaps allowing their pupils to change size so much. Those are some interesting eyes. Probably the biggest lesson from all this is that when you hear about a plant or an animal that's not like any other plant or animal, there's probably a reason, and that reason will teach you something interesting about life. Thanks for learning again this week. You can see another video on this channel, or you can subscribe to keep an eye out for new videos. Thanks for stopping by this week to learn what makes life awesome.